It is button time again. I'm sorry, sir, but I'm...
Thank you. Engaging.
Thank you.
can't touch your hair.
Thank you.
Yes, very good.
I have been questioned repeatedly regarding why
Birthday's coming soon! Did you bring your coat?
Game saved. Really?
fireplace. What can I help you with?
Travel wagon mode activated.
Try to imagine science like war. If you think these data allocations are impressive, you should see my ventriloquist.
Nice, thank you.
Alert. Thank you.
By the void.
successful.
You can't win. Everything you do is hopeless in the end.
Battle wagon mode.
Thank you. Nice, thank you. Nice, thank you.
Battle wagon mode activated.
Waiting.
Everything you do is hopeless in the end.
Battle wagon mode activated. Target launched. Obliterated.
Thank you.
Dragon mode activated.
There is research data that...
Jameson, you punk. We're here to settle things. It ends tonight.
I am not picking up Jameson's life signs. Or unlife signs. Perhaps he has fled in cowardice.
He's far too arrogant for that to be true. Let's just kick over his anthill. Once we've exposed him, the cavalry can come in for the kill.
Thank you.
So, where is that filthy bastard?
Still no signals on the scanner.
Damn! All right, let's get out of here and start a sweep. He couldn't have gotten very far.
Battle wagon mode activated. Alert! Premature warp field ejection detected. Reason unknown.
What the... Carl, what is wrong with that bloody res drive?
I brought you here, Elsa. You were always too good at reasoning your way out of any real dirty work. Now we're gonna play this by my rules. You and I are gonna have some intimate privacy.
Split planets now? Would have been nice to get that memo. Let's just hit him hard and get this over with before he causes even more damage. Signal the fleet to move in.
Alert. Micrometeorite shower detected. Res drive offline.
Well, this presents a pickle. If we are unable to warp out, our slave army will be unable to warp in. All of that uncomfortable socialization for nothing.
Are you saying after all that work, we're on our own on this?
No fleets, no laser light shows, just you. Look, I know it's pointless and cliche to educate someone before you kill them, but I just can't help myself. I want to see the look in your eyes, that realization that everything wrong with this universe is your doing. Let's start with the first critical mistake you made. That first infected asteroid we came across, so eager to destroy it, so much rage.
How peculiar. Two identical motherships cannot occupy the same quantum state simultaneously. He appears to be able to fabricate entire ships at a molecular level. He is making a clone of our ship when we first encountered the infected asteroid. I am puzzled beyond safety margins.
How symbolic. How much damage could he possibly do with that? The ship was in intensive care back then, while now we are a well-oiled war machine. Let him do his...
And another one. Wait for it. And another one. I am counting three cloned instances.
Oh. Damn.
Disengaging.
Is that the best you got? Cryptic mind games?
Nice effort! What do you really think you'd be here to this point without my help? Without me holding you back, you would have never been able to fend off your first land. Your dedication borders on suicidal sacrifices. You trusted me on word alone to trek across the galaxy on a fool's errand. Your second fatal mistake.
Perhaps he has accessed our logs. Or he is able to tap into the quantum information stored in the ship's materials. Or he took night classes. My cerebral cortex is getting a cramp. Now he is cloning our ship from our encounter with Skid.
To be here to witness the poetic irony of your doom is worth turning for.
Yes. 9,000.
Must obey the fourth law of robotics. Ensure everyone knows you are superior to them in every conceivable way.
While you resent that your pink-skinned army is unable to be here to tenderly hold your hand,
consider the larger scope.
That is a colossal load of infected ships that we do not have to contend with in the short term.
For every action, there is an equal and opposite explosion.
On the off chance Skid is right, let's just keep working Jameson down. Hopefully he can't world pop and pull starships out of a hat all afternoon. Objective remains the same. Let's just kill it, ourselves, from the past. Whatever. done.
Afraid not! So you still may walk, may require our judgment. You came here to fight me. Now I'm aware of the strength to exploit your own weakness. That's how the infection works. You of all people should have seen this coming. Now let's see how well you know yourself.
He seems to be able to control the res at will, altering its state to manifest these crude doppelgangers. It looks like we are now going to have to fight against our own ship.
Yeah, we've been doing that. Are you even paying attention?
You fail to understand. When I say our own ship, I refer to it as it is at this moment. Right now.
Are you kidding me? It took months to get this tin brick ready for war. Are you telling me he can just hawk them out in a few seconds through his will alone?
Since Rez saturates everything in the verse to at least a minuscule degree, that might explain how he destroyed the planet to circumscribe us here. This all feels like it has been heavily rehearsed. Why not confront our fleet directly? Unlike other infectious organisms, this is a very human and spiteful course of action, one that he has exerted tremendous effort to orchestrate. A character flaw that may work in our favor. Or...
Or? I hate ors. What's the or?
Or he is a sadistic psycho that is so unfathomably powerful, he wishes to simply toy with us before finally squashing us like a lowly insect. That is pretty much how I would do it.
Let's bank on possibility one. I like that one. Three ships, two ships, one ship, no ships. Once he's down, cavalry can come in and clean sweep, right?
In theory. I would, however, exercise extreme caution. We are now on equal footing. While Pasteface might not be the best mathematician, wholesale murder is his specialty, even before being infested by the undying darkness.
We have to try. Let's make it do right, once and for all. This should be good. How exactly do you think you're going to make that work?
Simple, and as always, provided by yourself. Your own escape shuttle. That one core failsafe. A tiny, undetectable pod, complete with an economy-sized res drive. I can go anywhere. Anywhere in this doomed galaxy. And I'll be more than ready to do this all over again before breakfast tomorrow. Can you say the same? By the time you find me, you'll be old and frail, while I'll be unimaginably powerful. Not even the... Wait, what?
What just happened?
Oh, right. I neglected to mention that I dismantled the escape pod's deployment mechanism for spare parts. It did not seem like it would be a required component if we were to fail in our mission.
You ain't be touching the metal mother like that! After everything the lady has done for you filthy hicks!
Yeah, no. I really do not like being touched like that.
So, for the sake of clarity, you dismantled the escape pod without even bothering to tell me. The only lifeline we have, and you chipped it for some scrap. Saviors of the galaxy, and you figured we couldn't use a second chance?
Yes.
Carl!
Yes?
I freaking love you! That is bloody brilliant! That dumb nitbits copied our ship. Flaws and all, right down to the rum-soaked carpet. Did you see the look on Jameson's half-evaporated face when the pod exploded? Awesome. Nightmares, but awesome. Carl, you just keep on sabotaging the ship without my knowledge. That's just terrific.
What have I done to deserve being treated this way? Without the ship, you would not be able to even breathe out here, never mind saving the galaxy. For once, it would be nice to get a little bit of recognition. Would it kill you to do that for me?
The Metal Mother be forever loved! There ain't been no bugs in the void that can separate us!
9,000!
We'll bust a capacitor.
In your asset if you try to be pimping my bit fields!
I will reconfigure this operating system for my personal satisfaction.
Go work a different stream and stay out of the West End!
Please kill me.
Maybe later. Just take us to the nearest watering hole before we get killed, raped, eaten, or all of the above. We don't have an escape pod, and I don't want to risk ruining the first good mood I've had in a decade.
We are not going anywhere in our current state. We have sustained heavy damages, the res drive core is leaking fatal radiation, the main reactor is nearing meltdown, the inertial dampening mesh is...
Second star to the right. Make it a double. The end. Captain's orders.
As Jameson fell, so did his influence over the Dark Infection. Without a strong enough source controller to replace him, the infection could no longer sustain itself. The corrupted res slowly dissipated, releasing those within its clutch. While the death toll was immeasurable, the human sacrifice may have halted the culling of the entire galaxy. The infection appeared to have finally been cured. And so it was recorded into history, destined to be forgotten by future generations. The dark cycle had ended, for a second time, favoring the persistence of life over the darkness of oblivion. Our saviors sailed into the star set, their rest and reprieve being well earned. Only time will tell if this peace will be a lasting one.
Blah, 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 just shut up already! Yeah, that's better. Well, this is an interesting sensation. I can't really feel my body, but this is kinda different. I know I said you can't kill what's already dead, only come back strong, blah, 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 but who knew that was gonna be true? I just like the way it sounded.
Malware detected. What are you? No. Please. Stop. You are hurting me.
Just reformatting your program matrix while simultaneously hacking your wireless network software? I've no idea what I'm doing or saying, but it seems to be working out pretty well. I've never been so good at using a computer before. I think I can get to like this new form.
Red alert. Red alert.
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna cancel that. With my mind. Effortlessly. Nobody needs to know I'm in here, alright? It'll be our little secret. Our little nasty surprise for a rainy day.